Hello. It's good to see you. I was just finishing up some notes from my last patient. How are you today? Oh, I see. We all have days like that. I'm very busy, so I'm afraid I'm going to have to make this fairly quick. Welcome, and tell me, have you made your decision? Regardless, I still have to go through all of the procedures before we begin, since once we start, we won't be able to stop. This is your last chance to change your mind. When we begin, you will be asleep. You won't feel much, but you'll still be somewhat lucid. I understand that you wish to become more robotic and less human. Understandable. But once again, this is a permanent change, so we must make sure that you are 100% committed and that you understand what's going to happen should you choose to proceed. We're going to use hypnosis to change your mind. Make you think that you are a robot. Once you're a robot, you won't be able to taste food. You won't be able to smell. Your emotions will be dampened. Now, once that happens, your other brain functions will be improved. You will be able to make decisions faster. You'll have better memory. You won't feel pain the same way as a human would, although we're going to keep some pain receptors working. You need those in order to keep yourself safe. We don't want you to cut yourself by accident and not realize it, that sort of thing. So you do need some pain. Again, your emotion will be very low. So how long have you considered becoming more robotic? And what made you come to the decision that you prefer to be less human and more robotic? Once again, you understand that this is going to be permanent, correct? And do you give full permission to myself to hypnotize you and make these changes to your personality? I have done this procedure before. It has gone quite well. I can't tell you if the patients were happy because their emotion is again dampened, but they did thank me afterwards. I assume that what little emotion they could feel was grateful. And I hope you will be the same. I think you make an excellent robot, personally. D. Do you know anyone who's had this procedure done? Before I begin, I'm going to do a quick overview just to make sure that you are in good physical condition. Let's see, I'm just taking a look at you. I don't see any injuries, see any abrasions. Are you taking any medications at this time? Nothing that would affect this procedure. I don't see anything that would affect our hypnosis. Everything is good. How are your cognitive abilities? Do you see my pen? I want you to follow the pen with your eyes. Do you see how soft the pen is? You can feel how soft the pen is. Once you're a robot, you won't feel things the same. Not just emotionally, but physically as well. That shouldn't bother you, since you seem so adamant about having the procedure done. This is very soft and fluffy. I'm asking you to feel this because once we're done with the hypnosis, I'm going to ask you to feel it again and see if you give a different answer. Now that we've done touch, let's do smell. I have some roses here. So take a smell. Just take a breath. Do you smell the roses? Thank you. Do you like the way they smell? We'll see if your opinion changes once you're fully hypnotized. Let's look at your sight. Pupils are reacting as normal humans would. You have very pretty eyes. How did that compliment make you feel? Eyes are good. This is your last chance to change your mind. We're going to begin very soon. Taking a few measurements. Once you become a robot, you won't really care about fashion. So I'm taking these measurements to give to you, so you can pick up new clothes when you need to. It might be difficult to remember what colors go together or what may be appropriate for certain occasions. I'll make a list of things you can wear. You have such nice measurements. Very nice body. How did that make you feel? I think it's time to begin. Are you ready? I want you to close your eyes. Just close your eyes. I want you to imagine someplace deep, deep, deep underground. The surface, and it's dark, 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 very, very dark, dark, but it isn't bright, it's a comforting darkness, it's quiet, it's peaceful, and it's warm, you feel safe. Place to sleep. You won't be disturbed. All problems of life are far away. They can't find you. This is a safe place. And you feel so heavy. Your body is heavy. Lay down and rest. It's so comfortable. You're comfortable warm. It's dark, dark, dark. And it's quiet. You're all alone. And you want to rest. Your eyes are closed. You are calm. You're going to fall asleep. You're going to fall asleep. It's going to be a very, very deep sleep. The deepest sleep you've ever known. And while you're sleeping, while your mind is sleeping, your body is going to keep working. Your mind and body are going to be disconnected. While you sleep, your body your body is like a machine. It can move. It can without your mind being entirely aware of what's happening. Your emotions, they can stay in your mind while your body works. Strong. It doesn't need to rest. It doesn't need to feel. It can do anything. It can do anything. And you're going to sleep. You'll be somewhat aware of what your body's doing, but it will feel like a distant dream. Your mind can finally be at ease. You can rest in the nice, dark, quiet place. While your body deals with the lights and the sound and people and the hardships of life. You can rest. You can rest for as long as you want. You can rest. You can rest. Go to sleep. Rest your mind. Your body and life disconnect from your body. Things will start to feel less heavy. You'll feel lighter. All your cares, your worries, they drift away. They're drifting away. It's just a dream. It's just a dream. You must be the newest robot. Isn't that right? You are a robot. You're a machine. Do you see my pen? Do you see how fluffy it is? It's so soft. Touch it. Do you like how it feels? Does it feel soft? Wow. You don't feel much? You have no opinion about it? That's a very robotic response. You don't think my pen's cute? You have no opinion. How about these roses? Can you smell them? Don't they smell? You can't smell them? Or is it that you don't care how they smell? No opinion. I'm shining this light into your eyes. Does that bother you? You have no opinion. You don't feel much. How do you feel right now? Oh, you feel nothing. Do you have a favorite food? How about a favorite color? Nothing. We have no opinions. You have such pretty eyes. How did that compliment make you feel? You don't care, do you? If you were attending a wedding, what outfit would you wear? No opinion. How about if you were going to go swimming, what would you wear? Well, you have to be careful if you go swimming. You don't want to damage anything. Interesting. You have very nice measurements. You have a very nice body. How did that compliment make you feel? A robot wouldn't care too much about their physical appearance. All that matters is if they're functioning. And it appears that you are functioning. As I'm looking at you, I can see that you're experiencing fewer emotions. Your facial expressions are very neutral. It would seem the procedure is successful. How does that make you feel? I thought so. Now, you still require energy to function. Since you are a robot, you will not be able to eat food like a normal human. We are going to install a battery port into you. So I have some cables you can use. Somewhere on your body, perhaps on your side or in one of your arms, and you can plug it in and you can recharge. How would you like that? You don't have to worry about eating or sleeping anymore. You can just recharge and get right back to work. We're having to deal with the hardships of life. People's opinions won't matter anymore. Do you have a new name? Or did you keep your old one? Okay. I'll make a note of that. I'm glad to say that your procedure was successful. You'll make an excellent robot. If you need anything, feel free to contact me. I think it's time for you to head out into the world and enjoy your new state of mind. Again, just call if you need anything. You go out and have fun, my new robot friend.